In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to duplicate a page in WordPress using Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options that make it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. If you're not using the Elementor editor and want to know how to duplicate a page or post in WordPress, we have a video explaining how you can do that too. I'll link it in the description below, or you can also click on the eye icon on the top right corner of your screen to view the video. So, right now we're on my test site, and I'm going to show you how to duplicate a page here. I'll just open the About Us page. And now click on Edit Page. Then click here on this blue button to open the Elementor editor. This is the Elementor editor. Now on the bottom, click here beside the Update button. And now here you need to save this page to your library as a template. So give this template a name here. And then click on Save. And as you can see, the template was added. Now, close this. And let's exit back to the dashboard. Now, let's create a new page. Give this page a title. And in the page attribute, change the template. Change this from default to Elementor full width. Then click on Publish. And now open this page in the Elementor editor by clicking here. Now click here to add a template. Then navigate to My Templates. And here we have the template we created earlier. Just click on Insert here. And that's it. This is how you can duplicate a page in WordPress using Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.